Hello everyone, welcome to our channel res52.com. In today's tutorial, we are going to make a fading LED circuit using NE555 Timer IC, in which due to the change of the resistors and capacitors value, the LED will fade up and the fading time will change. This LED fading circuit can be created using numerous methods like using microcontroller, IC, etc. So let's gather the stuff required for this simple circuit. You will need few things. First is NE555 timer IC, BC547 transistor, 33 kilo ohm resistor, 470 ohm resistor, a LED, breadboard, 9 volt battery and the battery snapper, and some hookup wires. You can use jumper wire also. In the description for all the components in our introductory video of this kit, you can check in the link given in the description below. Let's get started. You can see the circuit diagram. First of all, attach the 555 timer IC to the breadboard. Now connect the red and black wire of the snapper to the breadboard to make a further VCC, that is positive and negative connections, like this. Now connect first pin, that is the left from the dot placed on IC, connect it to ground. Now connect pin 2 to pin 6 of 555 timer IC. And the pin 4 to pin 8. Then connect pin 8 or pin 4 to the power supply or positive pin on the breadboard. Now attach the BC547 transistor. If it is faced towards you, the first pin is collector and the middle pin is base and the third pin, that is right pin, is emitter. So connect pin 6 of 555 timer IC to the middle pin, that is base pin of transistor. Now connect 47 microfarad capacitors positive leg to the pin 2 of 555 timer IC and the negative leg of capacitor to the negative rail on breadboard. After that, connect 33 kilo ohm resistors, one terminal to the pin 3 of 555 timer IC and the other terminal of resistor to the pin 6 of 555 timer IC. Like this. Now connect pin 8 of 555 timer IC to the collector pin of transistor. The last, connect emitter pin, that is the third leg of transistor, to the LED's positive. So attach the LED. In the different row. And the negative terminal of the LED will be connected to the negative rail on the breadboard. Now connect the emitter leg of transistor to the positive leg of LED require 470 ohm resistor. So this is the complete circuit. This slow fade circuit is very simple. 555 timer IC has been used in a stable mode and a transistor used to amplify the current. In a stable mode, 555 timer IC oscillate a particular frequency that is totally depending on RC components, means output at pin 3 goes high and low periodically. So in our circuit, whenever the output of pin 3 goes high, the transistors start working as an amplifier and amplifies the current. This current goes into the capacitor and charge the capacitor to the 2x3 VCC at the same time LEDs glow. After this, output at pin 3 becomes low, transistor becomes off, and the capacitor start discharges through the collector and the meter junction. Capacitor discharges into the LED, which gives the LED fading effect. As the capacitor discharge, LED illumination fades, then again pin 3 goes high and the capacitor charges and the LED illuminates. So whenever you connect the battery, the LED started fading slowly, and the fading time is dependent on the resistors and the capacitor's value. If we increase the value of capacitor, the LED would fade slowly. You can see how it is fading. So example, if you test 10 microfarad capacitor instead of 47 μF, that is microfarad, fading effect becomes slow. So I hope this video will be helpful to you. Thank you for watching our video. Please like and subscribe our channel to get more videos updates.